sort of the genesis of the film came when Spencer Heath, the producer, introduced me to Kettle Cadaver, who Edwin Borsheim, who was the lead singer of Kettle Cadaver, he sort of started the band. And Spencer just introduced me to them through this DVD called A Taste of Blood. And I took it home and I put it in my machine, and it was so crazy, the stuff I was seeing, that I just knew that we had to make this film.